two important factors in gum disease, plaque and calculus.